Hello, ladies and gents, everything between without. Welcome back to more World of Warcraft Legion Shadow Priest. Let's play. All right, we're going after the braziers, my good fellows. Okay, so we have one brazier here.
So Deathwing wants this Titan hammer kept secret? Perhaps this is the weapon we need to challenge the beast.
Okay, hurry, let's kill that. Okay, good. Guys, keep talking, please.
Shadows guide me.
Guys. Guys.
I need a target.
Okay, whatever, you do what you like. Go back down there. Okay, next one over there. Ah, shit. Well, managed to attract the attention of some scumbag. Wait, we can fly here? We can fly here! Well, actually, this will be easier than I thought.
My people did not make this goblin trash. We only strapped it to that worm's hide. No weapon of mortal make can penetrate these metal plates. Then we must find weapons not made by mortals. Igrul, is there any tool or trinket that Deathwing kept from your people? Something he would not trust you to touch? I may know of something.
Okay. Where's our last one? Oh, there. We did the vision of the hammer. No, we did not. Okay.
This is a Titan waygate. What lies beyond?
A hammer. Deathwing eats any of my people who get near it.
Last one, and we'll go back after these. Oh wow! Apparently, this guy will not wait. King Azure back. Fuck it! I want to kill everything. Fucking die. Okay. And the little children too.
I need to target
I serve the descendants.
These are 3%? Fucking really?
Enough stalling. We must slay the beast and set my people free.
Both the hammer and Deathwing were tools of the Titans. I doubt I could kill him, but I may be able to banish him. Greetings, outsider. May the ancestors watch over you.
I will not be undone by some mortal filth!
we kind of beat you before, you know? So, never impressive, mate. Sorry to say. Now we can do this. Shit. It's okay, we have shields. And also, his attack is a bit weak. I mean, he has a few thousand years of age. He's a few thousand years of age, so of course, he's a fucking old man. His breath stinks, and it lacks power. Screw it, let's go here. Shit.
I counsel the High Chieftain.
763. Yeah, we shall take this.
Spirits guide you.
So Holn never backed down. No matter the enemy?
History is forged by the hearts of heroes, child. This is the truth your father wanted you to see. Our people need a leader like Holn. One with the strength and courage to face any obstacle. Qualities you have proven to possess. And so there is one final vision you must witness. This is a secret passed from High Chieftain to High Chieftain since the day Holn banished Deathwing.
Eggs are corrupted. We should destroy them now. There is more than one way to deal with the guardians. They are awaking.
Okay. She'll fight again.
Not only. Dead. Shall survive, but those that do should be free of Deathwing's corruption.
Apparently he's trying to rid the corruption from the eggs.
Keep them off of me just a little longer. One of the eggs is starting to hatch.
Fucking hell, that slag breath really is pissing me off. It's doing tons of damage to heal.
I don't have a target.
Ready.
Look, one survived. Such a small thing. And with little black horns. I shall call you Ebon Horn.
So it was that Holn's mercy gained the allegiance of his family's oldest ally, me.
Oh shit, it's
what?
A dragon.
How? The whole time?
Mela, I am still the same spirit walker you have known your entire life. Know that regardless of what happens, I serve the High Chieftain. Which gives me great honor to say this next part. Mela High Mountain, I hereby pronounce you High Chieftain. Long may you stand.
All right. Escape the vault. Holy shit, the seam. So much material. That is so good. Okay, I want to finish the quest here. Let's see, how much do these guys give me? No, you don't. 10%. They give me stuff too. That is so damn awesome. Alright. Dead in one. Of course. Too bad that this does not recharge faster. Of course I have no more okay, well, time for AoE. Why are these guys hurt so bad, for fuck's sake? Okay. Seriously, these are not part of the quest? Fucking why? Yeah, these are not part of the quest. Alright. So I have to kind of avoid them. Yeah, but these guys are. Motherfucking bats. Kill them all. Let the Titan sort them out. Five more. Well, thank the Titans for this. Done! Alright. Where is that we need to go? Oh, here. Apparently this is the way out. Up,
now that we stand united,
okay,
we turn our eyes to the Legion.
So this or this? So we have Vampiric Touch or Shadow World Bane. Let's get Shadow World Bane. Because he uses it more often.
Together, we are High Mountain.
Are we? I'm not so sure about that.
All of High Mountain stands with you, champion.
Oh. Thunder Totem, go. Oh, shit. Okay, screw it. Let's take this because it's easier.
It is a day for flying.
Yes, let's fly. Fly, 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 fly faster. Fly or die. We're almost here. And oh boy, do we have a lot of shit to do. So this is Nissingwary. Okay, so heads up. Nissingwary is here. And that means a lot of quests, we have to kill a lot of shit in one area. We will do that. We will do everything here. Why? Because we are completionists to the max. Hello, Mayla.
We shall reclaim the hammer and our lands.
Okay, done. I guess we have time for one more set of quests. And for those, we will go northeast a bit. The lands where rocks have been imbued with life. And can form coherent sentences. I'm so fucking sneaky. Holy crap, someone did not finish their what the fuck are you doing? You probably he's just going to ignore me. Don't get me wrong, I mean I fucking love it. I don't have to kill these assholes. Mine also. Good. I can go and mine this and let him finish him off. Die. There we go. Mine. There we go. In the mine. 3 million diamonds. What the hell am I doing? Okay. Time to kill on every motherfucker. Time to slaughter him. Now you come here because I want you to fill the entire force with that one attack. Ah, death. Easy. Mine. There we go. And I saw something here. The other way? Fell state. Where the oh, there it is. So awkwardly placed, what the hell? We need 7 more of these. It's gonna be difficult. And I'm not interested in those, I'm interested in these. Okay. Treasure. What the hell is up with these? I mean I'm actively trying to piss them off and kill them and they just ignore me. Oh whoops. I was casting that on the wrong enemy. Gimme. Okay, those guys are trying to do something or other, I don't care. I don't care about the fact that I have to kill 6 more of these. And that one is about to die. Unfortunately. And someone is attacking me. Can I just like invite?
It's too far away.
Not inspect. Invite. There we go. And she has the same issue with Amber Shards. What the fuck? Okay, let's try to only pull him, okay? Let's get this. No, good. Now, zero properly. Okay, 3 and 3. Really? He has mining too? Is that why it's not activating? Whatever. So 3 and 3. Mine. Good though. Mine. And apparently not mine. What the hell are those guys doing, I wonder? Four more. For me and for my colleague here. Okay. Apparently the Shard Master does not give a shit. And that's perfect for me. Oh, you piece of shit. Okay, we need two more. Are you fucking serious? I keep trying to kill your peers and
I need to target something first.
Works for me, I guess. There we go.
Greetings, traveler.
Together we can do anything.
You're no match for my power.
32.
Together, we are High Mountain.
Ah, so it's still shit. Okay. Oh, this actually reset. Awesome. Should we go to Skyhorn? Nah, let's go to Nessingwary. Nessingwary is the shit. Bye. It's been fun, but you know, when it's time to go, it's time to go. Nessingwary. Hey, hello.
Oh, the thrill of the hunt.
Well, hello there.
Bye-bye. All right. I'll do these next time, but for now I want to actually go to Dalaran, complete that one quest, and end the part. Because I'm pretty sure we are near the end. Okay. Oh, we need samples. Okay, fuck it. Well, I jumped the horse. And with that, let's we have Assault on Violet Hold.
Light be with you.
Oh, it's actually.
Be careful.
Oh, it's here.
You need something? Go with honor, friend.
Okay. Just so you know, next part will actually be Violet Hold. So you know, no surprises there for you, I guess. See you next time. Hope you enjoyed. Bye.